Closed captioning is brought to you by the Kravis Center for the Performing Arts.